for us. We hope to have a subcommittee meeting on Pilgrim Road, which the latest balls have come in, which has generated a substantial amount of interest from the butters in the neighborhood. So we have a subcommittee meeting on that prior to the zoning board appeals meeting, just to get that update. That will be coming shortly. Really, I think since our last meeting, the community has lost a couple of former public servants, one Dave Alexander, terrific fellow, serving zoning board appeals for a number of years. And I mean, a number of years, and more than two members. And also Jim Malone, who's kind of selected the shady circle finance committee. He's a high man, he's a moderator. And certainly to their families, and acknowledge, again, once again, appreciation we have for the service that we've done. And I spoke to Bob about it before, we talked about the board should be doing something on administration to recognize people, you know, as they go off the boards, first of all, before they die. But, you know, we should have some sort of policy, something we can note, appreciation for terms of their service. We should do something on a regular basis. And then, as we become aware of people who insert from the VS, I think we should have some sort of sympathy and appreciation, like appreciation for the board and family members. Just acknowledging the services of these people over the years. And I know it's a difficult thing to keep track of, and some sort of system in place. Administration's assistance. It would be appropriate, more than appropriate.
If I may respond to that, I drafted, it's not 100% complete, a policy that I would bring forward to the board. Do all things associated with recognition of town service.
Yeah, I agree with Mr. O'Leary 100%. I have brought it up with the former town administrator. And of course, you know, I know Dave, I wouldn't be putting it on your shoulders, but hopefully our new town administrator to get something going. Probably about 6 months ago,
we've talked about it over the years. It's one of those things that keeps falling through the cracks.
I know.
As people come and go, and we say two promotions, that's up.
Right. And I've had board members who have gone and said, you know, even a simple certificate at a selectman's meeting. I said, I agree. I agree. There has to be something done for these people who do volunteer.